Why does my refrigerator keep running?
Make sure the kids are closing the door.
I yell at them often enough.
Then make sure it is closed all the way. I've seen kids slam the fridge the way they do the front door and then it bounces open.
I check.
So check the seal. If that's corroded or the kids just don't close it all the way because something is stuck in it, you'll have an air leak.
The door is shut.
Has somebody been messing with the thermostat? If they set the fridge to freeze, it is going to run all the time.
No, I don't think that's the problem.
If your family keeps putting piping hot dishes in the fridge to cool down, that'll keep it going. Kind of like running the AC all the time because someone burns candles or takes hot showers and leaves the bathroom fan running.
We can't let it cool off too much before putting it in the fridge, or else we risk food poisoning.
Check to see if there is dust build up on the refrigerator's condenser coils on the back. If so, the unit has bad heat exchange and thus works twice as long to get half as cool.
I never thought dust the fridge needed to be on my to-do list.
Dusting it is if you're lucky. If you're unlucky, it has a refrigerant leak.
That's expensive to recharge.
It isn't as expensive as your home AC, but it can cost you a couple hundred after the repairman's visit plus the refrigerant.
How do I know that the unit is out of refrigerant entirely?
The freezer is as cold as the refrigerator used to be and the lonely whistle in the wind is air circulating through the system.
Then I need to speed over to the store to get ice while calling the repair guy on the phone.
Hopefully not at the same time.